As we all know that our body is made of five elements. Our hands, the fingers, the five fingers, they also represent those five elements. So our hands, they are having the healing capacity. We are having the healing power of us in our hands also. So in this mudra therapy, by forming certain gestures, we are going to do the mudra yoga and heal our diabetes. So for this, I'm going to recommend you three mudras. The first mudra will be Surya Mudra, Sun Mudra. Sun Mudra, how can we form it? So this is Sun Mudra. The detailed video about this, about the information you'll find in the next videos. I'm just giving you here the brief intro about the mudras we are going to use. This is the Sun Mudra. When you are sitting in a meditative position, you can make this mudra like this, right? So this your ring finger is going to the pad on the base of your thumb, and the thumb is pressing it here. So this is your Sun Mudra. So then we have Pran Mudra for diabetes, because diabetes people, they lack energy, enthusiasm. So Pran Mudra is very, very effective. So secondly, we have the Pran Mudra. Never do this mudra before sleeping, because you will feel a lot of energy, so you won't be able to sleep. So it's better you perform this mudra in daytime. So this is your Pran Mudra. Your small finger and your ring finger, they are touching your thumb. So this is your Pran Mudra. You can do while doing meditation or while sitting, watching TV or anything. So then you have the third mudra is Apan Mudra. We call this Apan Mudra for diabetes. Again, you can make this mudra like this. So this is Apan Mudra. So we are going to use three mudras basically to treat the diabetes: Sun Mudra, Pran Mudra, and the Apan Mudra. For the details, you can see the next videos. You can make this mudra 10 minutes, like 30 minutes stay. You don't have to sit 30 minutes idle. When you are watching TV or you are doing anything, or when you are doing your pranayam, that time also you can make it. You can do this, you can form these mudras. So at least pranayam you are going to do for 30 minutes, so that will be fine. Thank you.